成是由火、水、风和冰经数千年漫长岁月形成的冰岛，风景优美而独特，坐落在欧洲北部偏远地区。游客们为岛上的温泉、火山坑以及间歇喷泉等自然景观而叹为观止。但冰岛也是极有吸引力的工业开发区，那些能够获取不少经济利益的项目正不断地破坏着冰岛的自然环境。蓄水湖的建设就是典型的案例，蓄水湖不断侵蚀着越来越多的地貌，占据了过去曾是全岛最辽阔并且从未遭受破坏的自然环境。过去每到冬天，驯鹿总是来到这里吃草，蓄水湖破坏了这一地区的整个生态系统，甚至有一条河不得不为之改道。这些围栏本来是用来挡住沙尘暴的。有一年的六月，雪还没化，水库里几乎干枯没水，由湖底泛上来的尘土被风吹到了麦田里。人类对大自然造成的破坏成了冰岛著名歌手比约克的一个主题歌。这位国际著名的歌唱家在歌中称，人类是地球的侵略者。比约克是冰岛环保运动的偶像，环保运动通过他深入到广大群众中。
One thing I can do is get the international media, and that would hopefully scare the politicians, or get this conversation on another level. Basically, get people to stand up and speak for themselves.Not just taking it for granted that politicians can decide for the whole nation what's going to be done with all of its nature.
Justice! 比约克为环保而歌唱，西格鲁杜则向人们宣传环保。几年来，他率领着当地旅行队到过偏僻而美丽的特约沙流域和冰岛南部的冰川带。在本地出生长大的他，想让人们看看大自然，让他们能珍惜大自然。他向队员们讲述冰岛最长的河流特约沙河一带发生过的变化。一座水电站已经排掉了四成的河水，导致河堤干枯，而政府又计划在冰岛建更多的水电站。
Actually, we found very early that we are showing people something that they didn't know that existed in Iceland.So that was so encouraging for us to carry on. We knew all the time that it was something very special.